Nation, here we go. This next bout is 3 5-minute rounds in the strawweight division. As the ladies let the leather fly. Introducing your first warrior. Fighting out of the blue corner. This lady is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 4 wins and no losses. She stands 168 centimeters tall and weighs a ready 51.9 kilograms. Fighting out of Sakarya, Turkey, and representing Sakarya Sport Club, please welcome Sevde Turk. And her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This lady is a weak martial artist with a professional record of 7 wins and 1 loss. She stands 175 centimeters tall and weighs a ready 51.5 kilograms. Representing our team and fighting out of Kaliningrad, Russia, give it up for our own Anastasia Feofanova.
The Turk was absolutely loving it. Anastasia, chilled out as you like. Here we go. All these ladies are engaging straight away.
Excuse me, Anastasia landed cleanly 2 or 3 times in there, I think forcing the clinch.
Sevde Turk trying to get in on that guillotine, predicated from the takedown attempt from Anastasia. And at this stage, when they're so strong and they're not sweating, this is when you can really get that grip on a submission.
Need to see whether the hands are connected. The elbow's a little bit high to get a finish right now, but there is a lot of pressure on the neck, as you can see. Elbow's lowering a little bit. Elbow's lowering, Phil. Maybe reverse if that grip gets reversed. No, head is out.
Nice work from Anastasia to stay calm, showing her experience in not just grappling, but all-round mixed martial arts. Trying to get the takedown, has the double underhooks, may look for the trip here from the back. Sevde looking for a schoolyard throw. Anastasia just taking her time, trying to wear on her opponent. Has those double underhooks. I'm surprised I haven't seen a trip takedown yet.
Trying to break her opponent's base, trying to force the opponent's shoulders back over the hips, but she's finding out Sevde has a strong core.
Good head positioning from Anastasia, just trying to get that head underneath the chin of Sevde, who does a great job of framing off there. Sevde Turk desperately trying to get a little bit of separation, has that heavy whizzer. And again, Kirik, in positions like this in mixed martial arts, you know, to the uninitiated, it looks like nothing's going on, but this is the most tiring aspect of the sport.
It is, Phil. It's not mixed martial arts without it. The positioning of the head plays a crucial role. Some people call it giraffe fighting. If you've ever seen a National Geographic special on giraffes, the males do fight using their head. And you just saw a takedown driven by the head. The Russian is now on top.
Beautiful work from Feofanova. As soon as she got that head positioning just underneath the chin of Sevde, she controlled where the fight went. Trying to work here for a crucifix and land some strikes. Feofanova again just taking her time, showing her experience.
Arms trapped, other arms trapped.
And that's the crucifix established. Doesn't need to be landing really heavy shots here. It's all about frequency as Sevde isn't able to intelligently defend herself.
Turk needs to get onto her side, onto her left side, and try and yank that arm out. She may want to run her legs in one direction first to get a little bit of momentum for it. Wall walking not likely to work here.
Feofanova switching it up between the punches and the elbows. Crowd here split. Really getting into this one. A little bit of a neck crank there from Feofanova, but the punches are getting through.
Got about 100 seconds left in this bout.
Turk trying to do a little bit of wall walking here.
Getting a little summing on those elbows. Feofanova maybe looking to take that arm home with her.
You can see she's trying to apply the pressure with that wrist control, trying to get that arm of Turk prone on the ground. Nice little bit of offense there off her back from Turk, trying to get those elbows off.
Turk absolutely still in this fight completely, despite being stuck on her back.
Needs to be wary of the triangle here. Beautiful inverted triangle there.
Loose triangle, almost a head scissor. Can be used to apply up a lot of pressure to the opponent's neck.
Oh, trying to grab the arm. There's the top! There's the top! I'm not quite sure if it was the reverse triangle or if it was the extension of the arm, but that was beautiful.
Exciting battle in the Brave 51 cage with the ladies letting the leather fly. This comes to an end at 4 minutes and 23 seconds of the first round. Your winner by triangle choke, Anastasia Feofanova.